You think temperature measurement is boring? Not at all. Today it's about RTD measurement for industrial applications. Hi, I'm Dietmar. I'm senior application engineer for temperature measurement at Endress+Hauser. I'm working in the business for some decades and I want to share my expertise with you. The industrial standard for temperature measurement in process control applications is a RTD measurement using the PT100. RTD stands for Resistance Temperature Detector and PT100 stands for Platinum 100. Platinum is the most noble material in the world. It doesn't corrode and doesn't react on nothing. And 100 stands for 100 ohm of electrical resistance at a temperature of 0 degrees Celsius, 32 degrees Fahrenheit, the temperature of melting ice. A PT100 is a positive temperature coefficient sensor. That means the electrical resistance is rising if the temperature is increasing. And this method is used for industrial applications since decades or a century. This is how these sensors really look like. There are two general types. The first one and the older one is a wire wound sensor. That means there is a thin wire of platinum as a helix protected by this ceramic body and it's connected here and the helix goes down again. The total length of a device like this is around half of an inch, 12 to 15 millimeters long. The most common standard today is so-called thin film sensor. Again, we have some ceramics here, but let's have a look in detail. On this ceramic body, there is a thin layer of platinum sputtered on so that the total length of this conductor line at the end reaches 100 ohm. And this platinum conductor is protected with a small shield of glass. Additional to this PT100 technology RTDs, there are NTC measurements. NTC measurements are working the opposite way. That means that resistance is dropping down with the temperature. They are not standardized in the same way like the PT100, and that's the reason they are mainly used in consumer electronics and not in process technology applications. Additional to the standard thin film and wire wound sensors, which are very common in the industry, Endress+Hauser has developed innovative sensor technologies like the StrongSens, the QuickSens, and the self-calibrating TrustSens. We will see this in the next video. Hope you like it. If yes, watch out for the next video of this series and leave us a comment, a like, or share.